When does it change from, like, something? Oh, look, there's that guy. And then suddenly you're like, oh, hang on.
I know, right?
Was it like a haircut or something?
Kind of. So I never thought this is this. Okay, so I was a kid when I started 70s Show, and everybody was much older. Like, Ashton did my chemistry homework for me. Like, he was so not the guy that I was like, oh, you're so hot. Like, I was just like,
it would have been inappropriate.
Yeah. It just wasn't even a. It wasn't,
totes inappropriate.
Like, yeah, like, it's on all levels.
Mm.
Then we went our separate ways, and in our 20s, always kept in touch on, you know, AOL iChat.
Oh, yeah.
So we would always be like, hey, how's it going? How's life? Like, always just, you know, but we both had independent relationships, went all, like, had a whole separate life. I ran into him at an award show, and at first I was like, wow, that guy's really tall. Like, that's what I thought. And then he turned around, and I went, oh! And then that moment that you hear or see in movies where, like, your heart skips a beat,
yeah.
And it happened with Ashton, and I was like, oh, stop it. Like, I was like, no.